Hey baddies, good morning. Welcome to the channel. So today I decided to do a vlog, a little self-care. The hair is crazy, as you can see. But I'm washing my face with Glam Glow. It's a exfoliating wash for your face. And yeah, I do this now every single morning and I love it. It makes my skin feel amazing and great. That's why I don't play with you. I spend a little time, don't stay with you. I tell you what you wanna hear all the time. And I'm also washing my face with cold water. I heard that was a great pro tip to make sure you know you have cold water when you wash your face. Of course, you know, I gotta brush my teeth and be silly. That's just what I do. Now, as far as like drying my face, I typically let it air dry, so that's why I'm fanning my face, as you can see. And then I'm gonna go ahead and put on my toner, and this is from Skin Co. It's a great toner. It's like alcohol free, so I usually just put that on my hands and then rub that directly onto my skin. And it's good for, you know, evening out my skin. So I do have a lot of discoloration, so that is what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to just get rid of the discoloration, and I'm just continuing to fan my beautiful skin. Now I'm gonna put on a serum. I did that so fast, but that's my brightening serum from Goldfaden. And I'm trying to, like you see, I'm trying to get those discolorations on my face and my chin, neck to get clear. This is my favorite product, QMS Day and Night Cream. It is a moisturizing cream, so this is what I use in the morning and at night. The same routine you see is what I do at night, and I love it. It feels so luxurious on your skin. It is pricey. A lot of the products I'm using, they are on the pricier side. I know this is like $80 for this cream, but it's incredible and I recommend it. This is Murad. It's another daily moisturizing cream, and I put it on only when I'm really going outside, because it does have, you know, just like sunblock in it as well. And that's why I'm putting it on my face, because I knew I was going to go outside today. But typically if I'm not going outside, I don't really put this one on after. But yeah, I love it. Now this hair. Ugh. So I am natural and it is dry, baby. It is dry. I don't know what I'm going to do with it. My spray bottle is funny. Let me tell you, honey. Let me tell you about my spray bottle. Exactly. So yeah, I'm just trying to put some water in my hair just so it can be, it can do something. I do have this growing oil from Hairapy By Jé. It is a friend of mine's brand, and I love it. It's pumpkins, I believe it's pumpkin oil. I don't want to be wrong. Pumpkin seed oil and sunflower oil, I believe, together. So good. Love it in my hair. It does definitely makes my hair grow. And I love that. I love the packaging. I'm a sucker for great packaging. So yes, contact her. Hit her up. I'll link her in the description below. And yeah, I'm just like just doing something to the hair. You know, girl, it's been rough. It's been real, real rough, baddies, with this hair. But I love being natural, baby. I love being natural. So really quickly, I want to talk about this brand. The brand is called LP Reed. I love this brand. This brand is fire. Now this, ever since I started using them, this is all I use now. I love it. So this is chlorine free ultra thin liners. I use liners every single day. But this brand is so fire because it's so comfortable. I use the pads as well. I like it because it's so plain. Like, it's plain Jane. Like, anybody comes to your house, they won't see colorful ass pads in your pad wrappers in your trash or whatever the case may be. But look, it's just plain white. Even the pads are plain white, and you wear them and you don't feel nothing. You don't feel nothing at all. So ladies, this is, I'm a pad person.
This is perfect. And what's really cool is when you buy one, I think they give back. So it's like they give back to a woman in need. So yeah, all it is organic cotton, and it's fire. It's fire. I will, like, I buy this at Duane Reade. I'm in New York, Jersey area. So Duane Reade, CVS, but Duane Reade usually has them. Duane Reade is kind of like Walgreens. So it's like a brand of Walgreens. So ladies, better than all of them. Better than Honey Pot. Sorry, Honey Pot. Better than Honey Pot. Better than all of them. L. Buy that shit. So I'm just vlogging today in my house. I gotta clean up really bad. It's not clean in here. And my hair is just, I gotta do it today, but I'm also trying to do the video. And I didn't wanna just wake up and, like, to be truthful, usually when I do these videos, I wake up, get dressed, eyebrows, lashes, makeup. But today I just was like, I'm gonna make a video. I'm gonna be plain Jane. I'm just gonna do what I do. Like, so yeah. So I'm being real transparent with you guys. Look at this. I have so much to do. I don't even know if I'm gonna do all of this today, but I literally, like, what I'm doing is I'm leaving my laundry out. Typically I would just stuff it in there, but I'm like, no, I have to wash. So when I see it, it makes me cringe. So yeah, gotta do our laundry. But this is the bed where nothing goes down. This is what we're gonna do now. We're gonna tackle this. We're gonna spread this bed, and yeah. It is spread. Those gotta change. But this is my life when I work all week. So we gotta change that. My logic, I'm gonna tell you guys my logic behind this. I figured if it's out and I see it, it's gonna make me cringe. It's gonna annoy the hell out of me. So it's gonna make me wash. Hair too, this is all out, but I need to fold. You can see, clearly see I stuffed it in there. I have to take stuff out and refold that. So that is the plan. And the plan right now is to clean the bathroom, because the bathroom is dirty right now. And yeah, you guys are getting the full scope of things. Let's see, in this corner, I have to clean this corner because I don't have my bookshelf yet, so all my books are just on the floor, and I just, you can see, I just need to clean. Like, I just really, today's a clean day, Sunday, so we're gonna start with our room. I'm gonna clean this bathroom. I washed my hair. No, I'm sorry. I shaved and all types of soaps and washed my face last night. And I just, like, my tub needs to be cleaned. So I'm going to clean this tub because it looks crazy right now. So crazy. I don't even want to put it on camera. That's how crazy it's looking right now. I'm going to clean up the bathroom, man. I don't know what I'm going to do today. I just know I wanted to make a video. So rock out. All right, 28 Baddies, so I'm hoping it's not cold. But as you can see, your girl is going outside. I honestly really just need to get some stuff because I'm still cleaning up. I need more dishwashing soap. I need Drano because my tub is wilding out right now. So I need Drano. Paper towels, you know, stuff like that. It's 1 o'clock in the day, you guys, and I have not eaten anything and I'm starving. So hurry and buy something to eat too. But something to make, of course, because I need to stop. Like, DoorDash is taking my money. Like, let's just put it out there. And yeah, so we about to go outside. You know I live up north, because look at me. Right? And I don't want to do nothing with my hair yet. So, yeah. About to go outside and, let's go. Let's see how much I can talk. I don't know how much of a vlog I could do for y'all because it's raining right now. And I was just not about to go back upstairs and get my umbrella, so. But we'll see.
Hey, hey, she's a runner, she's a track star. She gon' run away when it gets hard. She can't take the pain, she can't get scarred. She hurt anyone that gets involved.
So I'm back. Let's get it done. All right, I'm back. All right, so I just went to the store. Clearly Dollar General. I'm starving. I have not eaten, so I got me some celery, Padrino, new sponges, little joy. I'm gonna try this. I never tried this before, but I'm gonna twist my hair up, so. Candle, black sands. It smells so good. And this is more for food. Now I love Pringles. Pringles I love, 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 love. So for my sandwich. I wanted to make bacon and toast, like a BLT. No lettuce. So I'm gonna make a sandwich with my Pringles and my celery bread. And boom! What you know about this? What you know about this? This is the real deal, baby. About to bust that down with myself. So, no funny shit. I need to get a nice pot set. And if I tell you guys the issues I've been going through with pots, you wouldn't believe me. Like, you just wouldn't believe me. The shit I've gone through for a set of pots, you wouldn't believe me. So literally when I came and I moved in, I had nothing. Like when I started, I had absolutely nothing. So that's why it's such a humbling experience. Let me just move this up. That's why it's such a humbling experience, because when I moved in, I didn't have. So it's like everything I get, it kind of makes me more happy because yeah, it's like I have to buy so much, but everything I get, it makes me happy because I look at it, I'm like, yeah, I bought that because I came in here with nothing. So for me to have so much right now, that's a blessing, right? Oh yeah, this happened. I'm tired. I am so sleepy. Like, give this video a thumbs up if you just did the same thing. If you just did a big old yawn. Like, I am so sleepy. You can't tell my bed is comfortable. Like, I'm here trying to edit. So you see my process. Me editing the same vlog you're watching step by step. I'm like doing that, but I'm tired. I feel like sleeping. I feel like taking a nap. I definitely want to finish the vlog, cook my dinner, go in the living room, watch a movie. But the whole point of this was just like cleaning your house, Sunday vibes, you guys. Dirt carries energy, and you don't want to have a dirty house because you're just gonna feel uncomfortable. It goes so much more deeper than just like carrying energy, but like having pride in where you live, making sure your home is always nice. Like, I grew up with that mindset and that concept because of my parents. And my parents were very, 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 very clean people. So it's just like, yeah, it made me like that. Like, I'm very clean when it comes to my house. Like I said, this week was different because I was working so many hours at work that I would literally leave my house by 7, come home by 7, and do it again the next day, and I'd be super tired. So yesterday I was outside, you know, doing some self-care, getting my nails done, things like that. And today I was just like, you know what, I'm gonna make a video. I try to dedicate Sundays to videos. So yeah, clean your house, people. Take care of where you live. It's bigger than just like dirt carrying energy. Have pride in where you live. You're not outside. You're not an animal. Your house should be a reflection of you. It should be peaceful. It should be calm when you come home. And the only way it's going to be peaceful and calm is if it's clean. So take care of where you live. Please, 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 please have some pride in your home and how you carry yourself. You don't want people to come over and see your house filthy. You know, just have some pride in where you live. I'm really, really like that. Like, even with the shoes in my house, like, or people coming over and sitting on my bed and you've been outside on the train and in the streets. No. Pride in your place. Like, have people respect your place, and you, most importantly, respect your home. This is where your peace is at. So that's kind of a gem in the video. Yeah. Okay, so I wanted to take a nap, but I think I'm going to push through and edit this video. I would love for it to drop today, Sunday, so we shall see. If it doesn't, it's going to be Monday if you're watching it. But yeah, I am very tired. Good news is I don't work tomorrow, so it's my 3-day weekend. And that's always the best sleep. So even that's why I feel like I can kind of push through this video and edit and get it done, because I don't have to work tomorrow. Yeah. So it is cooking my dinner time. I finally got up and I was just like, let me clean this chicken, cut the chicken up, and let's go ahead and get it lit, you know what I'm saying? So that's what we're doing. I love chicken wings. Flats are the best. As you can see, more flats than wings. Yeah, we seasoned that up. Now we got the house looking good. So I just took a shower. Clearly you see the smoke. But I just washed my hair. I gotta twist it. And like I said, I'm gonna be using this. It's from African Pride. And it is Shea Miracle Moisture Intense Formula Bouncy Curl Pudding. So this is what we're gonna be using today. And yeah, my chicken wings are in the oven. So while I'm waiting for my food to cook, I'm twisting my hair. Multitask, be smart. Right. Okay, so I'm just gonna be detangling my hair and two-strand twisting my hair with the curl pudding and some hair grease. Now, I've been using Blue Magic again. I know a lot of people always ask me, well, your hair is growing back fast, what are you doing? That is what I am doing. I went back to the old school roots and I pulled out that Blue Magic. And to be honest with you, the hair grease on my hair, it's just really been doing wonders. I've seen my hair growing crazy.
So yeah, Blue Magic. But right now I'm using the curl put in, then I'm sealing it off with the Hairapy By Jé, and then on top of that, I just started to add in the Blue Magic hair grease. So if you know about that, that's that old school, back in the day, you know, your mother pulled out the grease. And yeah, make sure you get those ends and just twisting that up. And yeah, gotta take care of those ends, girls. Gotta take care of those ends, ladies.
So I did my twists. They're actually not as neat as I usually do them, and it's because of these bad days. So I'm just gonna deal with them for now, because it's only, I can only do so much, but usually they're way neater. But yeah, about to go finish cooking. Let's go.
All right, baddies, so I'm gonna end the video here. I'm just at my house, about to eat my dinner. And yeah, I got my hair twisted. I did a lot today. This video is actually pretty long, but I love you guys. Thank you for tuning in. This is just a vlog. Take care of your home, take care of yourself. Self-love is the best love. Love you guys, see you later, bye.